Hi and welcome to Tableau 101. Today I want to show you how you can add tooltip visualizations into your tooltips. And so what we want to do is when we hover over any of the numbers here, we want to actually also display the monthly category performance while on the tooltip. And so how you can do that is by you go onto the sheet. You go to tooltip, you kind of like make sure that this stays here, so the mark. You go to insert the sheet. Our sheet that we want is called the stack bar chart. We hit OK, and we go back to the dashboard. And so once we start hovering, we'll see basically the tooltip in here. I see here it says the view is too large to show. So what we just might have to do is go in here and say fit to width, go back, and when we hover now, we'll see the full version of it. So you can see it here or here or here. I hope this helps you. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video if it helped out.